Hey, Miss Mila, I've broken the curse. The first strategy I used was estimating. I knew that 56 could be rounded to 60 and 2.5 could be rounded to 3.0. Those two multiplied together equals 180.0. The second strategy I used was figuring out what type of operation I needed to solve the problem. I knew it had to be multiplying because it says, what is the total amount of hours read by my students each week? The last strategy I used was to multiply the actual numbers by each other. 56 times 2.5. My answer was 140.0.